Champaign police are investigating shots fired and a vehicle crash. It happened yesterday morning near the intersection of Providence Court and North McKinley Avenue. When police got there, more shots were heard as two cars took off. One of those crashed at Bradley and James. Everyone ran off. No arrests have been made.